a tale like no other, of a lad brave and true. Shannon be his name. A seasoned sailor with a sea in his heart and salt in his veins, he boarded Carnival Spirit with his crew of scallywags. His thirst for adventure was unquenchable. 'Twas a sweltering summer's day, and our noble squire was in the mood for a cool dip. But a grave challenge stood in his path, the scorching sands. Thongless but determined, he took his mind off the baked terrain with thoughts of less burny times. Like skimming across a surface of cool water on the green thunder, the fearsome slide that delivered scorching speeds. Nay, dwell not on burning thoughts, think of brisker times. Like the cascading Pacific waterfall, an oasis in the sweltering forest. Ah, this be not the time to talk of sweltering. Think on less sweaty moments. Aye, those thoughts did the trick indeed. Almost, almost. Ah, sweet relief. It had been a journey most tender, but victory was his. Now 'twas the simple matter of staying submerged till nightfall.